What language shall I borrow to thank thee, dearest friend, for this thy dying sorrow, thy pity without end? Oh, make me thine forever, and should I fainting be, Lord, let me never, never outlive my love for thee. My days are few, oh, fill not with thine immortal power to hold me that I quail not in death's most fearful hour, that I may fight, befriended, and see in my last strife.